The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Tokyo, Japan, Satoru Yamamoto.
There is an absolutely big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
Seems to me, guys, like she is incredibly proud of what she's been able to accomplish as of late.
She should be proud, Michael. It's not easy to do what she's been able to do, but she also has to be careful not to become complacent.
And from Salem, Massachusetts, one half of the Samantha Shane.
Here we go, and it sounds to me like the crowd is more than ready for this one.
So am I, Michael. I've been looking forward to this match for a long, long time.
Guys, this might not be a title match, but remember, she could very well be in the ring with an upcoming challenger. Keep that in mind as we move forward here.
And that's what makes this match so important. In baseball, they call it advanced scouting, preparing yourself with as much information as possible on future opponents. And there's no better way to do that than to step in the ring with them.
Each of these competitors looks to gain momentum with a win tonight.
Whoever gets the early advantage could take this thing to a win.
The match is sure to be great, guys, and that's the safest bet in all of Atlantic City right now.
No one's backing down here. What an impasse.
Working for control. Controlling the tempo. Controlling the tempo. In full control.
Boom, what impact.
Working for control.
Harsh impact.
She's in control.
Suplex.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad. Ugh, heavy duty right hand.
To the outside.
Got the up.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it. Back in the ring now.
Bang, nice contact there.
She's bringing the pressure on now.
Dictating the pace of the match now.
Kick to the midsection, looking for the straitjacket. Ducks through, up and over, Salida del Sol. Can they get over?
There's the quickness and agility.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Head crank.
Thank you.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the action from this week, just go to WWE's Facebook page, YouTube channel, Twitter, and more to get all caught up.
That offense taking a toll on her.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though. Kick to the midsection, looking for the straitjacket.
Oh, nice drop kick.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. If you're just tuning in, this is Nitro.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Bulldog!
Oh, nasty impact.
At the elbow. Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
Saw that one coming.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Not what she was looking for.
What a windmill kick! Oh, what a kick!
Ooh.
And she's back in the ring now.
I want to take a moment to thank all of you for tuning in to one of the greatest women's matchups I've ever seen.
Got the elbow.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
She's got her in her sights.
Around the world on the WWE Network, WWE fans are glued to their sets watching this match. Cover! She's got some fight left in her.
And the match continues.
Got the elbow.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it. Oh, what a counter. Pile driver. She's starting to drag a little bit.
She may have underestimated the opposition she'd face tonight.
She scores big with the counter. She's licking her chops. And here we go. Butterfly DDT.
That hit the spot. She's finished.
There's two.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Let's take another look at these ladies going toe-to-toe.
You heard the ring announcer. This one's over, and here's your winner.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned one-on-one fight.
The arena is still buzzing over that great match.